Hi guys, welcome back to my channel Rathi Unravels. Today I have a new product to share with you guys, and that's an Australian brand. It's called Sukin and this is an Australian natural brand. So stay tuned to the video, and if you like the video then please do subscribe to my channel. Now I am on TikTok as well. Go and follow me on my TikTok. The link is in description box below. Also the Instagram link is in description box below. There are many things which I don't post here, but they are on Instagram. So don't forget to follow me over there. Now without any further delay, let's just roll our video. Let's open this package and see the contents. So guys, I'm going to tell you 5 important points on why you should buy Sukin, Australia's number one natural skincare brand. Here are the contents. These are the products that I have with me. One is Sukin Signature Foaming Facial Cleanser. Other is Sukin Signature Revitalizing Facial Scrub. This one is a toner, Sukin Original Hydrating Mist Toner. This one is Sukin Signature Facial Moisturizer. These are the 4 products that I have with me. Let's talk about these products now. This product does not harm the earth. It is written also, skincare that doesn't cost the earth, which is great nowadays because we have enough harmed our earth. Alright guys, these products are made of natural ingredients. They have no sulfates and parabens. They are cruelty free. All products are vegan products. The packaging of each product is recyclable, which is a really plus point for me. And these products are carbon neutral. Guys, I'm already in love with this brand. Also, a big thumbs up to them. They say, no harm to people, no harm to animal, and no harm to our planet as well. Oh my God, this is such a thoughtful brand. There is a huge list that says no list here, and which says no mineral oils, no synthetic fragrances, no animal derivatives, no artificial colors, no harsh detergents, no propylene glycol, no MEA, DEA, TEA, no phthalates, no triclosans, no sulfates, no parabens, no silicones, and no EDTA. I mean, what could you more ask for? So my first reason on why you should buy Sukin's, Australia's number one skincare brand, is that it's natural. Second, it has a huge list of no's. It means it has no parabens, which I told you, no sulfates, no phthalates, no artificial detergents, and even no artificial fragrances, which I'm going to tell you further into the video. Coming over to our next point on why you should buy Sukin, Australia's number one natural skincare brand, is it is 98.8% naturally derived. So these products are derived from natural ingredients. In a world where we have our skincare products full of chemicals, let's talk about our next point on why you should buy Sukin's, Australia's number one natural skincare brand, is that because of their ingredients. Yes, because of their ingredients. The ingredients have rosehip, which provides a good hydration and moisturization. If you know my skincare, then you would know that I'm using organic rosehip oil already in my skincare. Rosehip has vitamin C, which reduces hyperpigmentation and brightens the skin tone as well. Rosehip also protects against skin damage and boosts collagen formation, which acts as anti-aging. It has chamomile extracts as well, which calms, soothes, refreshes, purifies and moisturizes the skin at the same time. It promotes a healthy glow to the skin. Chamomile restores natural moisture of the skin, so it in turn makes skin glow naturally and makes skin more healthy as well. Sukin also has aloe vera, which we all know has anti-inflammatory properties. So it fights acne. It is good for acne-prone skin as well, and I'm loving it. Aloe vera on one hand improves skin's natural firmness and at the same time also keeps skin hydrated. Aloe vera, as we all know, soothes and moisturizes the skin as well. And also forget not that aloe vera fights sunburn as well. By now we have already spoken about 4 points on why you should buy Sukin's, Australia's number one natural skincare brand. Now the link of these products are in description box. I have here 50ml of tubes, and the cost of 50ml is 390 rupees, and this is a real travel friendly packaging. As you can see, there is no leakage also. I have already taken them on my travel and there were no leakages. Also, if I talk about the toner is also small in size, so it is also travel friendly, and this also retails for 390 rupees. So each one of them retails for 390 rupees, and the toner is also of 50 ml, and this is a spray bottle. Now in our last point on why you should buy Sukins Australia's number one natural skincare brand, let's look into the cleanser, toner, moisturizer and scrub individually. So first thing first, let's just talk about Sukins signature foaming facial cleanser. Here is the tube, again 50 ml of packaging. Sukins facial foaming cleanser provides you with a non-drying, gentle gel cleanser for normal to oily skin types. It gives you a proper balanced complexion, removing the makeup, daily dirt buildup and excessive oils, so actually balances out your skin pH. Sukins signature foaming facial cleanser has a combination of aloe vera, chamomile, green tea and witch hazel, which soothes the skin and at the same time provides light hydration from the oils it has. The face cleanser has no color, it is runny in texture and it cleans your face nicely. Now after the facial foam cleanser, let's talk about Sukins signature revitalizing facial scrub. Let me tell you that all the products of Sukins Australia's number one natural skincare brand have no artificial fragrances. Rather, the facial scrub smelled like oil. Honestly, I didn't like that fragrance. That scent gave me an indication that yes, this does not have artificial fragrances. So it is all natural, which I loved, though I didn't like that scent. So Sukins revitalizing facial scrub has bamboo extracts and walnut shell powder, which when used lightly exfoliates the skin and removes the impurities and the dirt. It has a combination of aloe vera and chamomile again, which again in turn soothes the skin, while it also has three more oils, jojoba, sesame and rosehip oil, which while scrubbing lightly hydrates the skin while smoothing and cleaning the skin at the same time. Since my skin is sensitive, so I didn't find the facial scrub harsh on my skin. The bamboo and the walnut beads in this were comfortable enough to exfoliate my skin. So the next step after scrubbing for me will be to use a face mist or a toner, because our pores are open now, so we have to close them. So let's talk about Sukins original hydrating mist toner. So first of all, let me tell you guys that it is again alcohol free. This does not have alcohol, so if you have acne, then this is going to work great on your skin. It has chamomile and rose water to help soothe, purify and cool your tired skin. So you can use it after the makeup as a setting spray, after your face wash, at the night time also you can use this, or during the daytime when you are feeling tired, then also you can spritz it on your face. So let me tell you that this is already my second bottle. This is not my first bottle. I have already finished my first bottle. This is my second bottle. So this is full right now because I use it while traveling. Now since the summers are approaching, what you can do, you can keep it in fridge, and once it is cool, you can use it throughout the day whenever you are feeling tired, your skin is feeling tired and you're feeling more heat, you can just spritz it on your face. Even after and before the makeup, you can use it. Before the makeup, you can use it for hydration, and after the makeup, you can use it as a makeup setting spray. Now let's talk about the moisturizer, the final step in our skincare routine, which is Sukins signature facial moisturizer. So this is a daily moisturizer. It is not that lightweight. Actually, this is very thick in consistency, and if you apply it generously, then for the oily skin type, you're definitely going to feel heavy after using this, but this gets absorbed into the skin quickly. Since it has beautiful blend of rosehip, avocado, sesame seed and jojoba oil, the aloe vera in this again soothes and at the same time also refreshes the skin, while the wheat germ and vitamin E in this facial moisturizer and acts as a moisture barrier. The facial moisturizer is thick in consistency, so if less is also more here, so if you are oily skin type, then apply it in less amount, and if you are a normal to dry skin, then you're going to love this. So yes, these were my 5 reasons on why you should invest on Sukins Australia's number one natural skincare brand. I personally loved the brand, and as I told you that I have already invested in its mist toner again. So yes, with this we have come to an end of this video, and I hope you liked an in-depth review on Sukins Australia's number one skincare natural brand. If you did, then please do subscribe to my channel, hit that like button, share this video with your friends and family, and I will catch you in my next video. And yes, now I am on TikTok, so don't forget to follow me over there. You can also catch me on Insta, the link is in description box below, and I will catch you in my next video. Until then, bye bye.